But you're lucky though. You got pure luck.
This is walking into the room. I'm gonna get myself a pigeon. Come on, pigeon. Just pigeon.
May I have one? Alright.
Where's pigeon? Come here. I'll figure you right beside him. It's pigeon. Oh, now I've lost the way.
My brother-in-law's
name. I gotta go get on a train, right? So, where's the train where I go?
Anyway.
That's right. That's really down the stone. Wait, where are we close to? Where is it? Are we close to it? I think I've been in the shower before, but it's somewhere else. But it said they had like the Polar Express things on it, but it still said it's Santa Cruz. It was back in North Carolina. Security camera.
Let me get on the train and we can get some water and some little snacky snacks. Can I put this in there, baby?
What's a snacky snack?
A snacky snack. Thank you.
I just call them snack.
Well, you call them what you want to. I call them snacky snacks.
Is she normally like this, Gloria? She normally like that? Yes. Snacky snack.
24/7.
Figured. I've never been on a train. We've never been on a train before. Is that crazy, Isaac?
Okay, I've been on a train.
I've been on a train before.
Mommy,
a skybox car.
Marketplace and Train Depot. This is the 10-minute boarding call for the 2 o'clock train. Again, this is the 10-minute boarding call. If you would like to join us for this excursion around the mountain, please come down to the Train Depot with either a single attraction ticket and all attractions are standard and on membership card. Please note this train does not stop the walk-up trail. Again, this train does not stop the walk-up trail. We're leaving in 10 minutes. All aboard.
Shark puppet. Say hey, shark puppet.
Quick. Here's
one of my friends.
Yeah.
Smile, shark puppet.
That must have been the end that I was in.
You know he's got it. He's got it in there.
He will at like 8 o'clock at night.
You know, the wrong time.
Hey, she's the same way.
Come on, look. He's like, don't talk about me.
Yeah. This is my friend Sharp Puppet. Say hey, Sharp Puppet. Yeah, Sharp Puppet. Smile.
What's your favorite part, guys?
My favorite part.
I think mine was like the.
Oh, I gotta pop my finger. Yeah, that was mine.
But this.
The terrain.
But I think this one's gonna be my first favorite, and then the ninja one's gonna be my second.
We called it the ninja warrior train.
The harness,
the sky thing. That was intense, man.
Alright, that was much better.
Over there.
Alright, coming into view is the carving. There is 3 acres of Tugwajibana football field. It is 90 by 190 feet. Two carvings actually bigger than my Earth, 4 by 30 feet. From left to right is Jefferson Davis on blackjack, Robert E. Lee on traveler, and Stonewall Jackson on his horse, Little Soil. You can fit 2 large school buses on the back of the middle horse, and you wouldn't feel a thing. If you are 6 feet tall or shorter, like I am, you can fit in Blackjack's mouth, which is the horizontal left, or any of the horse's ears. Since our car is going to be passing by, it might appear to be going faster than us, but it's going in the same exact speed. Make sure to wait for the red car if you want to get by.
Maybe.
Looks like you're hitting a rock.
Stone Mountain is a world question outcropping. Only 10% is exposed, and the other 90% is still underground.
My ears are screaming from the top. When we get off.
Alright, everyone, so this white car that we're slowly approaching is going to make us do 2 things. You might want to hold on to something or someone. Preferably someone you know. Here we go. And one more time. And now we're gonna do a flip. I'm just kidding. We only do flips on Sunday, so make sure you guys are back here tomorrow.
In your sight? Just like a mom. Go over here. Thank you.